I was born in the forest. I can survive in the forest for 2 months without food and water because I know everything is there.
The nature and the forest I grew up when I was a child doesn't exist today.
If they lose this forest, they lose their power, they lose their identity.